Would you rather be a tree for 400 years or solitary confinement as a human for 100 years?
Being a tree would suck, dude. Fuck being a tree. And you're not even the trees from Lord of the Rings or anything. You're just a
fucking
you're not
even like the walkie oak. Around trees.
You're an oak tree. Just a sturdy oak tree. If I die before you and you're ever walking in the forest and you look at a tree, I don't care if you're on drugs or not, and you're just like, I swear to God, that tree is Brandon. Cut me down, dude. Cut me down. I don't give a fuck. End my life. I'm a tree.
I'm just gonna carve a hole in it. Put a fleshlight in there.
This tree is gay.
I'm gonna fuck it and be like, hey, gay ass tree. And just knowing in your thoughts, you're like, fuck you, Dom. Stop it, man. That's what I'm gonna do.
Dom Pierno claims he'll rape tree on podcast. You didn't ask that tree for consent.